have a short review of the Under Armour Men's Tech Graphic Shorts from Amazon. I love these shorts, colorful. They are many freestyle that I think suit for you. Before I tell you, please subscribe and turn on notification my channel. Further ado, let's jump in. Call Under Armour Men's Tech Graphic Shorts. True to size. Order usual size. 87% of customers say this fits true to size. They were lightweight and refit, fit as expected and were long like he likes them. These fit true to size and are very comfortable. Love the color, he loves the fit and how light and airy they are, especially when working out. You can see many colorful. I love red short here. So about you guy? Also you can select size, small to large and 3x large. Product description. UA Tecton fabric is quick drying, ultra soft and has a more natural feel. Material wicks sweat and dries really fast. Encased elastic waistband with internal drawcord. Mesh hand pockets. Inseam, 10 inches. No liner. Customer reviews. 4.7 out of 5 stars. 1. Miss Virgin. 4.0 out of 5 stars, 4 stars. Reviewed in the United States on May 3, 2018. Color, black, 001/graphite size, medium. They are kind of thin, but still won't show your wiener. 2. Jasper Poppele. 5.0 out of 5 stars, great gym shorts. Reviewed in the United States on March 20, 2019. What else are you going to wear to the gym? Jeans? Too restrictive. Khakis? You'd look pretty strange. Nothing? You'd get arrested. No, you wear shorts, and that's what everyone else does too, unless they wear leggings. As someone who has worn jeans every day of their life, and never let their legs see the sunlight, or feel fresh air, this was a hard truth, but one that I had to accept nonetheless. So the jeans came off, and the shorts came on, and my friends pointed, laughed, and screamed at the sight of my never-before-seen legs, and I suffered through all of it. The shorts themselves are quite comfortable, and sit around knee level for me. I am about 6 feet tall, but haven't actually measured my height for years, so give or take a bit. The waist, I'm a 32 and got the medium size, was just fine, and sat a bit loose, but of course that's what the elastic tie came for, and after tightening it down, it was just fine. They are very light and breathable, and don't restrict your legs at all. Perhaps my only issue is that when doing leg workouts, they tend to ride up on the rear, and give me flashbacks of the wedgies I never received, but that may also be my fault for doing leg day in the first place. 3. Samantha. 5.0 out of 5 stars, good quality, very thin. Reviewed in the United States on February 18, 2019. Got these in 2 colors for my husband who is suddenly going to the gym for a new year, new me type thing. I got him a large and they fit his 6 foot, 185 pound body. He wanted me to include that they still fit at 175 now as well. Okay, if you love my recommend, please check it out in my description. Thank you. If you like my work, please check more of my videos and don't forget to subscribe.